they're very different to what I had on like when I was young, no, that's for sure. No, but I wore them yesterday and I think they're very, very comfortable. That's the most important if you play on the street, you know, if you play on the stone ground or whatever, that's the most important, that they're comfortable. And I spoke to the designer before because he asked me if they put it more like elastic, you know, under, and I said no, it's better to feel the ground, because that's what it's all about, that you feel the ground under your feet. So the most important, that it adapts to your foot, and it felt good yesterday. Definitely, because as I told yesterday, I think five-a-side is like the best school you can have, so you should just do trainings or them boots to play on the five-a-side, because it's the best school you can have. And if you have a good feeling, if you have a good feeling on that ground with the shoes, you have a more better feeling than in the stadium, and it would be more easy. Nike is crazy, you know, like crazy stuff, crazy shoes, crazy colors. I love crazy things, and that's why me and Nike forever. Yeah, definitely. It's like from the boots you can see how the player thinks about himself, you know. Not maybe what you think about him, because if you see a player in Mercurial, you think he's a striker. He's technical, he's quick, you know. But this shows just how the player thinks about himself. So I think if someone wears Vapor, he thinks he's quicker or he has more technique, that's normal. If I see a defender with Vapors, like, I would not like him. I saw them and I think the design is very cool. And I think just the players who get this chance to design their own boots, they made it. Like, they're the top of the top. And I always spoke to Nike and I said, I want to arrive there. Like, I want to make my own boots. I can't even tell you, because they will be so crazy. Because if I have the chance to make my own football boot, it's just going to be one in the world, the craziest football boot you've ever seen in your life. Yeah, they always ask like how I feel, how I like them, and I have this good relationship with Nike. They always take care of me and always tell them what I think about stuff. And I think for them it's very important, because I'm a direct, straight person. So if something is not good, I will tell them that it's not good. 90% of Nike stuff is good, so we don't have problems. The first Mercurial, like, this was my favorite. The brown one with yellow, like, they were unbelievable when they came out. Or the R9 from the real phenomenal Ronaldo, with the silver, yellow, blue ones, they were crazy as well. Like, them two, if they would bring them back, I would play them. I have a lot of boots. I have so many Vapors at home from big games. When I scored against Barcelona, my first Champions League game, I still have all them boots. Some boots I have like with names on it, and with my son's name, now my girlfriend's name, some I have, but I don't really wear them. I just have them like because later when I stop football, it's nice to have them. It's always a good memory. Hi, Kevin Prince Boateng, and I'm speaking to Soccer Bible.